It's all about Dartford Borough Council.
And Cohesion Plus.
Normally this gets a round of applause.